Sierra Network Radio, the true Sierra Leonean community radio in the diaspora.
Now we go to the Salon People's Party, who started on pulling a press release, who said in give government 7 days for withdraw the press release with them pull for Sacks and Sumana's vice president. And also, the Secretary General Agoka explain. On the line, we get Suleiman Banja Tijansi, National Secretary General for the Salon People's Party. Good morning, sir, and welcome to the program.
Good morning, Hassan. Good morning, sir.
All right, we see over the weekend the Salon People's Party pull a press release, usai then give government 7 days. Waiting inside this press release.
Well, actually, not a press release. The National Executive Council, when at the second highest body inside the Salon People's Party, then get an emergency meeting at party headquarters on Saturday, 21st March, and the outcome of that meeting they will resolve. We'll call the 6 points resolution. And number one, now for make with legal team start proceedings now Supreme Court for ask for judicial declaration on the relevant section then we concern how for dismiss and how for replace the vice president of Sierra Leone and other constitutional matters they will go link to that. The second one is that we the Salon People's Party say we will not cooperate with the newly sworn in vice president who we consider say not properly placed as a matter of law according to the constitution because vacancy no exist and himself not qualify under the law for the vice president as he not qualify for the member of parliament as at the time of his appointment he is not being a serving diplomat with the pay out of the consolidated fund and we say we will continue to recognize the constitutionally elected vice president of this country until replace him or the remove them according to the constitution of Salon. Then we say we MP them for work towards impeachment proceeding. If we succeed in a court for proof, say the president acts unconstitutional, then under section 51 of the Salon constitution, he's liable to be if they're liable for the impeached. So they say we MP them for begin work towards that, for begin build coalition towards that. Then we say we MP them for work out from all functions, them by the president and the vice president in attendance. Or then they share the meeting and this. Furthermore, we call on the members of parliament for who could be national officers to consider temporary boycott of parliamentary session when we seem to say necessary during the course of this campaign. Then the number five one is that we will cease to cooperate with the government on matters of state. And that the matters that we would cease to cooperate with the national officers, then we decide that from 10 to 10. Then the last one, the number 6 point, is that the SFPP will engage in political action. We include but not limited to public peaceful, silent demonstrations and peaceful march, strikes, now party offices or from vantage point, the townships and the country, across the country, and civil disobedience action, then like sit at home, sit homes, call people enough for go strike or make we cancel them non-operational without the control. All entities there are for bring to the attention of government what they don't do is serious to the democracy of this country and people of this country don't express it. They not let what they happen at the country right now. We say this effective 7 days from we adopt. So from Saturday, understand, we then do adopt and 7 days, we give government 7 days for review the action and withdraw that statement. The president can say face and blame him on a lawyer and say he was his advice. But the country don't talk. All major stakeholders of this country don't say the president act unconstitutionally. One of the lawyers that went in, the attorney general, we draft this constitution. When a day own party member, Dr. Abdullahi Konte, when an eminent jurist at the world right now, as a former chief justice of the league and presently court of appeal judge in the Bahamas, don't write an extensive book and letters to the president about this issue. One of the senior members of the Bar of Sierra Leone, Mr. Charles Francis Magai, don't write about this issue. The Bar Association itself, although the meeting, some people they say complete, some say not complete, but the resolution they were see condemn this issue. Lawyers across the country condemn this issue. You don't get for being a rocket scientist. You don't get for going to law school for understand plain and simple English. Section 55 states clearly how for remove the vice president of Sierra Leone. Either under section 50 because he get mental problem or he not physically able for one office because he sick or under section 51 misconduct or we breach the constitution. I read the constitution or misconduct. All the issues they would not tell me, but whether I go claim for asylum or whether I not qualify for not to member of a political party. All the one there are allegations. We follow section 51, they go put before the tribunal, making decide whether they amount to misconduct.
Okay, but Mr. Tijansi. Mr. Tijansi, una the SFP believes say the president act unconstitutionally.
Pardon?
Una the SFP believes say he act unconstitutionally.
Yes. We all
so why would I not take the matter to court?
Country has to believe that, and I think they forget the opportunity for me to express themselves.
All right. So why the Salon People's Party not take the matter to court?
We didn't take it to court. Nine out of number one resolution. The first resolution is that we take it to court.
Okay.
But that's not returning. That's one of the options they open to me. That's not the judicial option. But we still, as a main political part, main opposition partner in this country, we get members of parliament. We also get the legislative option. We go bring down a parliament. The private members motion as I say we will consider impeachment to succeed in the court. Then we get the political action because Salona is democracy. And then the people them way we vote for lead we and govern we in this country as we vote to we. So then for listening to we voices. If the one the way we put for guide we democracy, for advocate for and the civil society they don't talk, the political party don't talk, they're not hearing them. I think to say the people themselves they for hearing them, you understand? Make themselves talk, make the hearing say. We don't need all this. All we are saying is we're not the first for anybody. Now their own business that whether they want the vice president or they want the vice president. But we get a book when the 1991 constitution. When I people they vote for this country in a referendum, say nine for government. And that book did them for government because now make democracy. If we not go by the laws, then we they govern with democracy, they will not democracy.
So if the government not reverse the decision, una go use resolution 6 when I una yes. Peaceful demonstration.
Then we begin and consider the options in a resolution 6. So
but una consider the public emergency where they right now.
We consider the public emergency. The public emergency is a health emergency. Now emergency for we make sure that we contain the disease. Not to emergency for civil political rights. This emergency also not take away the right for associate and the right for move and the right for speak and the right for express. Then right can be sacred law constitution. We speak then right can be only for contain this. I can block in the code in the flow then same on us. Friday, Saturday, Sunday, yes. That is part of the resolution. Part of the emergency regulations and the need for this emergency. It's more not what we said, yes, we will try for the all things in this. But for say because of emergency, you know, we talk. Yes, not talk anything, we will make the disease spread, you understand? Then you breach the golden call. But that no mean to say you know we talk about the things that will matter at this country.
So, as this day be, we don't see from one Apule resolution there, so different messages then they go on at the social media that the SLPP they try for incites people.
We not incite nobody, you see. This line at the T1 all like this country. Nobody not incite nobody. Peaceful demonstration, not to incitement for do anything, not to problem. It will be all over the world. People in the Guna court, people in the Nadu, then they express their views about the case where they go on a court. That's not the essence of democracy. Freedom of expression, freedom of speech, the key. Now we know they suppress. I mean, same way we say people that express their wooden call, we say now wooden call. The police should be there always where people they express their rights for me. That makes sure you understand. They don't interfere with people, and at the same time, people don't interfere with them. That's not the Public Order Act. I mean, if you notify them under the Public Order Act, see, you know, that would demonstrate peacefully from one point to another. And that notification, you know, for make sure they protect you. Not to make them give you permission or not give you permission.
So in this case, when I know they ask for permission?
No, would they notify according to the Public Order Act. They go strictly according to the law, as I tell you. As we've been a lawful party. We
okay.
On the rule of law, we will always guard the rule of law in this country.
You know, one of the people we be lead, we been go meet Sam Sumana for make a resign. You been believe say he be for resign at that time?
Well, nobody not go meet Sam Sumana for make a resign. Sam Sumana is the vice president of this country. And the resignation that you did out of evolution, not to personally tell you for resign. People that go meet Sam Sumana, you understand, for find out, you understand, what is the present situation and what is a new position. And he states that position declare at that time, you understand, about issues them we get, especially regarding the allegations them we make against them when they deny vehemently. So this issue about people then go for Samsung, I mean go tell Samsung for his I know. No, not and not one set of people then go meet them. After that, after good day, after that, the body of Christ, they all go there. So go find out what thing they go on. not to forward and tell the man for his eye. The man are the second gentleman of the country.
Alright, so you think, say, the Una will get the cooperation of Una MPs them in this, inside the other resolution, they also Una ask them for boycott all parliament's proceedings?
SLPP United Saturday past, and don't ever unite since we come up with. All the flag there, aspirants then and then supporters then, when are members of NEC, for the first time since we come up with attend that meeting. We get all the leadership of MPs then and all man committed. The whole SLPP is united behind this action. Now, make after we pull the last, I mean, the press release, after the sack and the vice president, we flag there that they would aspire. They said pull a joint press release with the whole country and support we and the NDVN party in this. So, SLPP is firmly united.
So, and when I see this situation as an opportunity, when I see this current situation as an opportunity,
yes, whenever democracy is getting us, I don't want to land anywhere, SLPP always stand together.
All right, thank you very much.
Thank you very much for having me.